This shot's called tripod.
What I'm going to do, I'm going to take, you got two cue sticks into each corner pocket. You want to take the other cue stick, press against the tips, bring them straight up. Lock this in, just like that. Then you want to take the eight ball, set it right up here on top and balance it. Now the trick to it, I'm going to make the eight ball in the side pocket. So you want to do a little bit of a, not quite a jump shot, but just like that. Eight ball and side pocket.